The Liberation Army's sweeping victory seems to signal a turn in the war for Dayin. However, General Jared uses his superior numbers to harry the group and threaten their fragile momentum. Benyan has fortified its army with weapons and supplies bought with funds stolen from Dayin. Benyan has also purchased the swords of a vast number of mercenaries from these same stolen funds. The Liberation Army does not want for willing fighters of its own. However, most are old men and inexperienced boys whose passion far outstrips their skill. The Liberation Army has no choice. It must bolster its ranks if it is to meet Benyan on equal terms. Its only hope lies locked in Benyan's prison camps, where Dayin's former soldiers await their rescue.
Thank you.